VIP. Let's kick it.
Hey Emma, happy 40th birthday. Hope you had a blast in New York and hope you're having a great birthday bash. Great place we thought we'd take the video would be outside our old school, South Island, where we first met. It's been a long, long, long time since we were last here all together. Hope you have a fantastic time. Our best to the family. We wish you a great birthday. Love from Hong Kong.
Hi Emma, happy birthday. I'm sorry I'm not there with you to celebrate your 40th. I'm here in Hong Kong, pretending to read the news.
I'm too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me.
Why, this car is automatic, systematic, hydromatic. Why, it's a greased lightning.
Happy birthday, Auntie Emma. Sean's got a small message for you.
Happy birthday. just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and we want to make sure that you have the most amazing night tonight. Neil got in contact with us all, and this is our fifth attempt. The first three I cried the entire way through. The fourth attempt, I actually was a bit too long. So we've just tried to keep it nice and short and just to send some special wishes all the way over from New Zealand. It's beautiful here, isn't it, guys? Yes.
Happy birthday, and you're really pretty and you're one of Mum's best friends and you're really nice and fun.
Oh, thanks, James. Yeah.
Well, happy birthday, Emma. I hope you have a great day or great night. And I hope everyone enjoys the beer, which I miss quite a lot.
So have one, a beer, that is, for Rich, obviously. So, yeah.
Say what?
Football.
Oh, yeah. And oh, he misses the football as well.
Well done, James.
Yes. This is all about Emma. Yeah. Anyway, my darling, have the best evening ever, and one day we hope to share this beautiful country with Neil, yourself, Maggie Moo and Ed. Say hi to your parents and all your friends and all my lovely friends from the Royal London Hospital. So, love to you all, have a special night and happy birthday. Big love to everybody. Mwah! Big kisses.
Bye!
Bye! And Emma, I hope you have a nice, really nice birthday and you're really fun and nice.
Oh, thanks. Bye. I do love you, Emma. I'm so sorry that we can't be there at your party. I won't get emotional. This is my third attempt, because I have had a few tears trying to talk to you. So I just wish that you have the best birthday ever. And sorry I can't be with you there tonight. So love to you, darling. Okay, enjoy the night. All right, big hugs. Bye.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours to find. Can you see it? Can you see it?
Mr. Bombastic! We order some bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover.
Yes, we're moving house today. So, the house is a bit of a tip. Oh shit, sorry. I'm trying to hide my chins. hold on. Let's do it that way. It's probably easier, isn't it? Yeah.
We could have this as a first draft, but we'll probably just.
So, have a great time. Enjoy yourself, don't drink too much, you know, like, obviously, like I wouldn't. And we will see you, we're hopefully back, when are we back? Oh shit, I've got a phone call. Oh, sorry, hold on. I don't know who that is. I'll call him back. Right, okay, we'll be back, probably, well, I don't know, maybe after Christmas. We'll let you know, and we'll hook up for a beverage and a proper introduction to Miss, little Miss Jarvis. See you soon. Have a good time. Love you. Bye. Bye. Bye.
We've come a long, long way together, through the hard times and the good. I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you. Like I should.
to come over, I got an excuse. Might be holding your hand, but I'm holding it loose. Go to talk, then we choke, it's like our necks in a noose. Avoid the obvious, we should be facing the truth. Start to think it could be Finland. Kind of shocked because I never really had any doubts. Look into your eyes, imagine life without you. Love kick starts again. Starts again. And the love kick starts again. Starts again.
It's the same old you, the same old me. You get bored and I get cold feet. Get high, get wandering eyes. Forget I've never ever had it so sweet. I realize what I've got when I'm out of town. Cause deep down you're my girl in the golden crown. My princess and I don't wanna let you down. No, I don't wanna let you down. Down, 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 down.
You want me to come over, I got an excuse. Might be holding your hand, but I'm holding it loose. Go to talk, then we choke, it's like our necks in a noose. Avoid the obvious, we should be facing the truth. Start to think it could be Finland now. Kind of shocked because I never really had any doubts. Look into your eyes, imagine lies without you.
Love you. Bye.
I love you, Mummy. I really, really love you. I hope you have a lovely birthday and a lovely holiday. I hope you have a lovely time with Daddy and your friends.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Two, three, go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Angela.
Kim, we can't hear you.
Happy birthday to you.
Hip, hip, hooray.
Happy birthday and lots and lots of love. I'm very surprised because like you don't look a day over 40. I'd never guess it was your 50th birthday today. Miss you, must come and visit. Hopefully we'll see you soon from Moana.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Watch
enjoy
the
your
boy.
Day. Bye.
Hello man, happy birthday. Are you looking out obviously? Happy to be seeing your husband back here. Come visit us in Africa again.
Yes.
Children, for a change. Happy birthday. Happy to see you, love. Love you, love. Bye.
Hello, my darling. Happy birthday. 23 years we've known one another. That makes me feel old. Thank goodness for Botox. But, yeah. We met smoking on the roof in school, and luckily didn't get bust. We've got great memories, Em, you and I. Partying with Cara and the boys. Many weekends and parties and fun and things that we organised. Tattoos. I had the sense to put mine on my bottom. You put yours on your tummy. And after lots of vodka and singing Wham songs, Tinkle Bell, and two babies later, yours has become Larry Bell. Memories of Frank Zappa, waking up to those sounds blaring through your father's house when we were teenagers, aggravating the hangovers. Thank you, Steve. Babysitting Jack. Jack, you thought that I was coming to babysit you and to nurture you, and actually it was more about getting home cooked meal from your mother or from your sister. And that's one of the things that I've always loved about you, Em, your caring, nurturing, amazing character. Always looking after you, always watching out for me when many others don't. And those home cooked meals, those long phone calls in the middle of the night, just always there for me. And that's why I love you. That's why you're my now oldest friend and dearest friend. Your amazing passion for life, your amazing faithfulness as a friend, your loyalty. You know absolutely everything there is to know about me, Ems. And you've never judged me. You've always just loved me unconditionally. And I love you so dearly for that. And that's why this is the practice thing about living overseas and not being there for you on these special days and these special parties. And if I could buy you anything else, it would be an annual ticket to come and be with me and just stay with me and just love you physically. So happy birthday, my darling. Happy 40th. May you have many, many more years. And I hope you get lots of prezzies. And I hope you get lucky tonight. Welcome to the club. Happy 40th, babes. Love you. Love you always.
She looks just like them girls in Vogue. I love the way she plays it cool. I think that she is beautiful. She's so lovely, 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 she's so lovely. She's pretty, a fitzy. She's got a boyfriend, no one, that's a pity. She's hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you, oh it's you, they add up to, I'm in love with you. And all these little things. You can't go to bed without a cup of tea, and maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me. I know you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you, it's you, they add up to, I'm in love with you. And all these little things,
you'll never love yourself half as much as I love you.